YouTube, what's going on? It's the kid, Jalen.
And Brandon.
And we're back in the video. This up, guys? We're up to the top 10 Demarcus Cousins plays with the Sacramento Kings. Let's get it, guys. Robin, what you doing?
What you doing, Robin? Ooh,
let's hurry for that block. Oh,
no. Back him down.
Look at this. Oh! Oh. Wow.
They want them to face some work. Cousins now will attack.
Yeah,
look at those hands. Amazing sequence by Demarcus Cousins, showing you the power and the ability here. Just wham jam on top of a couple of nuggets. DeMarcus. Another three. And that rims out and a rebound. Cousins.
Oh, my goodness. Damn.
This look from Demarcus.
Yeah, you ain't no Derek Favors.
Cousins takes advantage of the overplay and a big dunk, put it in the book. Bends on the line. Oh, boy.
He wow. Cool shot.
Nuggets made that clash.
Y'all are already.
Look at
y'all already.
Oh, God. Oh, he even stepped in front of him. God, he wants to get pushed.
Cousins with the steal numbers.
Oh, he going to score?
Cousins!
Danny, why did you do that to yourself? Why did you do that to yourself?
In Sacramento. Cousins. Ball out of stage. Look at
bro, it's like you don't even want to get pushed your eyes, bro. Look, look. He took that. Yo, he took that. He got to get fired.
Look at that. We got
fired, bro. Why?
Cousins. For the win. What a finish. And Demarcus Cousins, we had to wait and see if that
ball crazy. I'll rally Isaiah Thomas and the Suns. Come to the Kings.
That's because they had Hassan Whiteside, Demarcus Cousins, and Isaiah Thomas. All they need is a shooting guard and a small forward, because Demarcus Cousins could have played the forward, but just power forward. And then Hassan Whiteside could have been stayed at center.
Yeah, that's crazy. Sacramento is blown up because, you know, they clearly shown you over the years, no matter what happens, they mess up a situation. Man. Isaiah Thomas, Hassan Whiteside, Demarcus Cousins.
And they passed out for Clay, I think Kawhi Leonard as well.
Gave away Kevin Martin. Who else? I forgot who else they had.
It's crazy.
Oh, man. I wonder what's going to happen. What do you think? How do you feel about the trade DeMarcus Cousins go to the Pelicans?
Good for DeMarcus Cousins. Because they could rebuild around him, and then they could have a good lineup. The 2018. Like, Paul George could see that and be like, yo, I want to come here. Or some guy like, you know what I'm saying, like a Melo, he could go there after his contract next year if he don't get traded, because he has a trade clause in his contract. So he could possibly go there and actually try to win in the West.
I just feel like if AD's going to have, like, a lot of help. That's not a lot of help as far as, like, they're going to win a championship, you know, this season. But it's like, if he get a double team, throw that down on DeMarcus Cousins, he's going to bully them, yambling them, or he just kick it out for three. They both got a three ball.
Yeah, there's no set in this league that's stopping them. That duo, you double one's the other one's getting the ball. Yeah. You can't double both of them.
I just want to see how they, if they start playing well together, I want to see how they play against the Warriors. How the Warriors are going to guard that down low.
Can't.
Because yeah. Draymond got the guard A. Davis or Boogie when it comes down to it. And Zaza Pachulia might get bodied.
He's getting bullied. Him and Joel Boogie is getting bullied.
So yeah, it's gonna be fun to see the Pelicans. You know what I mean? You know, I feel like they could squeeze it for AC, but they might still get bounced out the first round.
No, they need the 2 years to like really rebuild the starting lineup and that bench, and once you get it,
then they can make a title.
Sign DeMarcus Cousins to a long term extension. Make sure you keep Anthony Davis, and they should be good.
Yeah. If you guys saw the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. You guys need more content from us. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Until next time, guys.
Salute.